Do you remember that time when I was trying to date Carmen?
No, I wasn't there. Also, for the record, Carmen is my girlfriend.
Or that time when I was trying to date Masami.
Good times.
Or that time I was trying to date Carrie.
Can you please stop doing this? I don't share these memories. I'm just looking at you looking up.
He's already turned our lives into some lazy clip show!
My dry spell is over. Tonight I'm dating not one, but not one, two girls.
Yeah, putting aside the fact that it's morally disgusting, how are you gonna be in two places at the same time?
Easy! I'll just ask my genius sister for help.
Anaïs!
What's going on? Why have I got a lift?
What? Not only is he doing a terrible job as a loser, he's taking over Gumball's whole life and ruining that too!
What do we do?
We take him out.
No! How about we convince Gumball to go back to normal?
Yeah, of course. We'll try that first. And then...
Come on.
Hurry up, Anaïs, or we'll be late for the Battle of the Bands.
Now he's changing his story halfway!
Now.
Dude, what are you chewing?
I don't know if it's a piece of meat that was stuck in my teeth or a bit of my tongue.
You're poisoning yourself!
It doesn't matter. I'm like that Roman emperor guy who kept drinking a bit of poison every day to build up a resistance.
Oh, and how did that end?
His palace was invaded and he tried to off himself drinking poison, but it didn't work and he got hacked to pieces by his own soldiers.
Okay, that's...
It would have been better if he had poisoned himself. But either way, you can see it didn't end well, right?
Nothing will change my mind.
Have you ever had a dream
what was that?
An ironic
thing that you
it'd
had
be more like,
you could do so much you could do anything.
Wait, why is it suddenly nighttime? School's not even over.
Trust me, that's not the most illogical thing going on right now.
What's going on?
Is respect. Ha! Gay!